The New York State Department of Labor has launched an investigation into the practice of Sofar Sounds, which offers intimate concerts in places such as homes, shops and other non-traditional concert halls. Sofar Sounds is a lucrative company funded by various venture capital funds, including Richard Branson's Virgin Group, and uses an extensive network of ambassadors to work in cities around the world. Moby and Julie Mintz will perform at the Sofar Sounds concert in New York City. The company was criticized after the 2017 report showed that artists were paid 50 scholarships to perform at the event. The laboratory confirmed to Pitchfork that the investigation was ongoing, but refused to comment. Pitchfork contacted Sofar Sounds for further comments. Abbott's representative,